I'll Stick Around is the second song off Dave Grohl's self-titled Foo Fighters debut, and the song was written after the death of his former bandmate Kurt Cobain, which makes more sense of the song's overall negative feeling. And while some thought that the angry song was pointed towards Kurt Cobain, Dave was quick to deny any accusations of that. However, for the longest time, Dave had denied all accusations of the song being about Kurt's widow, Courtney Love, until he told biographer Paul Brannigan in 2009 that, despite denying it, it was, in fact, about her. And if we look at some of the lyrics, we can definitely see how it would be aimed towards Courtney. Not only that, but while speaking on Rock Classics Radio with Jan, video director Gerald Casale said that the menacing ball floating around Dave and the band in the I'll Stick Around music video was in fact meant to represent Courtney Love.